It's being billed as Sydney's hottest new suburb, with the Premier claiming it will be as well known as Circular Quay and the Rocks.
Called The Bays, the new community with harbour views of the city will spring up from the new Metro West Line.
An industrial port in one of the world's most desired positions, soon to be unlocked as a new neighbourhood.
For many people, it will be as synonymous as Barangaroo, Circular Quay, The Rocks and downtown CBD.
The Bays will be the third stop on the Metro West, which runs from the CBD to Westmead. Tunnelling began under the former government, but the current one says it will invest heavily in building a community at the site, housing and parklands that will be open in 8 years.
A lot of that's your traditional public housing, but also it's key worker housing.
Once complete, the Metro is expected to ferry 7,000 people between the West and the CBD daily. While work is yet to begin above ground, below it, boring machines have already tunnelled from the Bays under Iron Cove to Five Dock. Later this year, another two machines will start tunnelling under Darling Harbour to create a line to the CBD. At the tunnel's core, tens of thousands of concrete segments, each piece weighing 4 tonnes and made in Western Sydney.
It's a world-class view residents of the Bays will be able to enjoy, but it will come with a catch. The state government says they'll need to accept that this area will remain a working port.
What we won't allow is a situation where new entrants into a community are able to shut down the character and nature of the previous suburb.
Jodie Lee, 7 News.